Why does the boy carve his name on a tree? Or the firstborn inherit the throne? What is a sculptor aspiring to be when he spends half his life carving stone? Kings build their homes for the ages. Poets and fools fill up their pages. What are we hoping for? What do we fear? To leave something that lasts, to be known for what little we've done. Men tell their children the tales of their past, and each man gives his name to his son. Something in song or in story, something in blood, something of glory. Something that won't fade away in a year. Oh, I will not flicker and die like an ember. Too many men flicker and die. I will leave something behind to remember. Somehow I must. Don't ask me. I have no sons, at least none I can claim, and no patience for carving in stone. All that I have are my skills and my name, and one chance to have both of them known. This is my key to the portal. How do I leave something immortal? Something that time will not make disappear. Something to say.